All right. First thing you need is the key. Every store has a key. Every IM has a key. So get it from your store manager or your IM. Come around to the back of the kiosk. Here's the lock. Lock comes off. Slide open the door. There's a pin right here. Pull that pin out. Down here is the power supply for the kiosk, which is going to go right into here. It's always going to be the black plug that's plugged into a surge protector. And once that's open, the next thing you're going to do is pull out this pink ladder here. Good for now.